Ba't ang puti? Para akong multo. Hey guys! It's Faith again and welcome back to my channel. I know I look a little bit more glamorous because of my red lipstick and my red dress. But for today, I will be talking about how to remove your scars. Any scars except on the face, guys. Kasi I am not going to recommend this one for the face. But anyway, yes, today I'm gonna talk about this one. This is a really, really cheap product. This is the original Skinmate Shark Oil. I got this idea from It's Noemi. She made a video on how to remove her scars. And ayun nga, I tried it kasi last December 20, napaso ako ng curling iron. And ayan na siya. It faded a little bit. Sobrang dark niya dati. And sobrang ang pangit niya tingnan. But now it's fading. Ayan. And then I applied this like 1 week after that incident. Kasi hindi mo naman pwedeng lagyan siya agad-agad while the scar is still very fresh.
So, ayan na siya guys. It's slowly fading. So, antay-antay tayo na mga isang buwan. Siguro talagang mawawala na to.
So, nung time na parang medyo okay na siyang lagyan, yun nga lang, siguro nilagay ko siya straight every day for a week. Tapos nakakalimutan ko na like every other day na lang. Ganun kasi talagang makakalimutin ako, guys. But I'm gonna show pictures here of before and after with corresponding dates. It's already March now. It's more than 2 months na since that incident. And my scar is still here, but it's fading. Kay sis Noemi, sa kanya talagang nawala siya, guys. Because I think she applied this religiously every night, day and night ata. Yung sa akin, every night lang. Kasi I don't want to apply it during the day. Pero in fairness, guys, it's really, really effective. And also, guys, I think depende din yun sa skin kasi 'di ba, may iba kasi sa atin na keloidal sila. Ako hindi ako keloidal, thank God. Pero dati kasi guys, hindi umiitim yung scars ko. I have a lot of scars dito sa aking knees when I was still a child, ganun. But ngayon, hindi na sila klaro. They adapted to my natural skin color, ganun. Pero yung mga paso ko, I have 2 burnt scars. Isa on my legs, talagang maitim siya, guys. And eto, I'm so happy na it's fading na. Thank God for this one. Shout out to Sis Noemi for doing a review on this one. It's really, really effective. So you should try it, guys. Apply it day and night religiously. Kapag okay na yung wound, guys, close na siya and it's a bit dry, then you can start applying the Shark Oil Skinmate. This one, it retails less than 100 pesos. I got the small bottle. I forgot how much this one is, but I believe it's less than 100 pesos. I think 75 pesos, 60 pesos, ganun. Basta, it's really, really cheap, guys, and for the price, it works. So, I can highly recommend this one, guys, in fading your scars. I tried using this on my pimples last January, 1 week straight. It did help dry down my pimples, pero at the same time, parang nagpipeel off siya, guys, if you use this on your face. So, I don't like this on my face. It's effective in drying out my pimples, pero I don't like the effect na nagpipeel off, kaya ayun lang guys. Kasi this one removes dead skin. So I believe na remove niya lang. Pero I don't like that effect kasi na nagpipeel off. Kasi klarong-klaro siya guys even on top of makeup. Hindi siya nakakover ng any foundation. Any full coverage foundation. So I do not recommend this in removing your acne scars sa face nyo. If you're like me na yung nagpipeel off, ayaw nyo ng ganong effect. But for my skin, guys, anywhere in my body, konti lang yung peel off effect, pero kasi konting-konti lang kasi yung scar ko. Ayan siya, oh. O nga pala, guys, I tried applying this to my old burnt scar, and it's not as effective as when you applied it to a fresh scar. Naging medyo lighter lang ng konti yung burnt scar ko on my legs when I applied this one, pero hindi niya na talaga natatanggal, hindi niya na talaga nasusuper fade. Unlike yung fresh burnt scar here. Reminders lang yun guys ha. So mas effective ito kapag fresh pa yung wound. Yung kaka-heal pa lang ng wound and then you applied it. Then it's really effective. It's really good. So that's it guys for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I know it's a quick one but I still hope that you enjoyed it. And if you did, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. And also click that bell button beside the subscribe button so you will be notified every time I post a new video. That's it guys. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys. God bless everyone. Mwah.